What's going on, guys? This is part one of me, Dre, and Andrew. I hope you guys enjoy, and it's been condemned, guys. Later.
Pouring milk on him?
I don't know.
That's a milk carton.
Did you know
is this American based? I don't know. Because I'm pretty sure they drink water in jugs and milk.
Guys, we just got there.
I don't know. Well, get the fuck in here. Where are you?
I'm through a bunch of intros right now.
No match.
Hey, what's going on, guys? It is your favorite YouTuber here, Condemned, bringing you guys a brand new video with a bunch of faggots, and...
Don't talk about yourself like that. That's really bad.
What are you doing, you whore?
Are you guys seeing this shit? It's like WrestleMania.
Dude, there's freaking... it's all set up. What are they doing to this guy? Find out where they're taking him. Like, the milk was enough. Maybe he's lactose.
Oh, that's like, that could be it.
Whoa, he randomly got a shirt on.
And the bag came off his head.
Match confirmed.
Okay, let's go.
Freaking African people. Hey, guys, hey,
I'm stuck. You. Dre, where are you?
Son of a bitch was never fun.
I'm in cutscene. Like
trust me, I am.
Wait, do we have to wait for him?
No.
So many cutscenes.
Huh.
Don't die, Andrew, remember, it's realistic.
One life?
Yeah.
Oh, that's not!
I'm down. It's happening.
Me too!
Dre, you're our only hope! Oh, no, we died. Okay, rip.
Just wait, let me finish my cutscene.
That was really unfortunate.
Oh, it ended! What happened? Did you guys die or something?
We died.
Do we have to go through all of that again? Well, if not, like, why? Because it said saving. You know, I just realized.
What?
I'm recording in 720.
Ew.
When I could be recording in a very nice, what?
What the fuck? I spawned and died! Steven, get your ass over here, wherever you are.
So, what if one of us dies?
Dre, crawl, Dre, crawl.
Where? Oh,
back here. Dre, no!
Andrew.
Andrew.
My knee is very sexy.
Get him first. Oh. So if one person dies, that's not good.
No, it's not. We have to stick as a group.
I spawned. I just got one hit. No, run. I literally spawned. Oh, it's already dead. Okay, guys, I'm coming. Don't worry.
Oh, I'm down. Andrew. Be
oh,
safe.
My God.
Andrew, be safe.
Can you guys come around the corner, please?
I can still shoot. Revive me.
I'm going to die.
I got you.
Hey, I'm standing for more than 2 seconds. Very good stuff.
Oh my God.
This is fucking terrible.
Just throw a lot of grenades. Ready, guys? Just toss. Toss. Just keep tossing. Just keep tossing.
I'm scared to even fucking go out there.
I know, I'm frightened. Okay.
This is gonna be like... Yeah. Moving.
I'm down. Shit!
Guys, I killed something!
Ugh. Dude, you literally just jumped and fell.
Who's down? Shit.
Who is down right now?
No one.
Gunner up top!
Guys, they're still up top.
They're fucking everywhere.
They are. Dude, I'm scared. Realistic's too hard.
No, it's not. Don't say never.
I don't think I did.
Yeah, neither do I. I'm burning in fire.
So was I.
You're burning in fire.
Nice.
Oh, you scared me.
Okay, we made progress, boys.
I want some.
I'm down!
What's the wheel? Oh, yeah, this one. Yeah.
What are you doing opening up the door and running away? Jackass.
I don't know what he's doing. He's fucking bolting the head like he's Usain Bolt. Guys, I'm gonna breach you guys. Ready, guys?
I'm stuck.
I don't. I don't
put the ring on the door, boys.
Dre, I'm stuck.
No! Okay. It's gonna blow me up!
Oh. Is that a breach?
What is this guy doing?
Fire.
Guys, he's literally just standing at this door. Staring at it.
Two sentries inside.
Guards. Alright.
On my mark. Three.
The reaction time was so delayed.
Nice.
We're here to
extract. Wait, you can go in here. Oh, Jesus Christ, you guys scared me. Hey, it's Menendez. Are you guys lagging? But it's not bad, right?
No, it's not bad.
Here, this one. Get the door. I'll cover.
Guys, I'm hurt.
Wait, is there a team fire?
No.
Fuck.
Is there an African hanging from the ceiling?
There is.
I'll cut the poor bastard down.
Oh, he's not African. Could Wait.
Be. I'm stuck again. God damn it. I keep getting these weird positions.
Khalil.
His name is Khalil.
Oh, we'll grab African. A weapon from the locker room up ahead.
I'm pretty sure that's how you pronounce it.
I'm stuck again. Okay.
Nice.
Go, Hendrix.
Sounds like you're finally.